love the classes that we've attended so far. Looking at coffee almost in the same sense that wine has been elevated as much as it has over the years, coffee's trying to catch up, where even when the definition of how a coffee tastes is paired very similarly to the way wine is.
I found out about CoffeeCon from my fiance, and he's enjoyed coffee for a long time, and so we decided to make it our Saturday morning. So I really enjoyed all the classes that we've gone to and learning about the different brew methods, and then also just the science behind the growing of coffee and different ways to grind it and how temperature affects it.
I was interested in coming because I'm a huge coffee fan. I own an AeroPress, Chemex, French press, everything. I'm trying to get a sci-fi now. I'm trying to create my own ways of making coffee. So I'm really interested in seeing what there is out here that I